Christmas began a bloody story.
Deuce!
Yes. Christmas. The wonderfulest time of the year. Where people sing Fahu Dore, whatever that song in the Grinch is called. People pass out presents, go to church, listen to Christmas carols, sing it snow. It ain't snowing over in Louisiana, I'ma tell you that. It ain't snowing. Am I right?
Yeah, you're right.
And I'm right. I'ma tell
don't
you.
Don't worry, snowing. Don't let him kick in.
I was at my boyfriend's house, right?
Oh, he's so cute.
And of course, it's a perfect time for Christmas, am I right?
Yeah.
And so, me and him were watching Pacific Rim. Pacific Rim is the best movie ever, right? And so, me and him were just playing around, right?
What?
We were talking some smack, some honey mustard on it. Some honey. And
we got a dog.
Deuce, butt out of the camera.
No.
Nobody wants to see all that. Thank you. Anyways. I'm gonna just tell y'all this. Talking smack. We're talking some honey mustard on that. And so, I'm gonna tell you this. Me and him were in some mood. In some mood. Yeah. And so, I'm gonna sugarcoat it. Me and him were giving each other some kisses and stuff. But the thing is, I forgot. I was about to be on my blood cycle, my cycle. And I forgot to tell him. And he was actually right this whole entire time. Wait, what? Is it blood? Is it blood? I'm like, what? No, it's not blood, because I didn't know that at that time. I didn't know at that, like, that time. And I went in the bathroom, I just see white stuff, right? And so, me and him were wrestling. not like make baby wrestling, but just play wrestling. You know what I mean? Play wrestling like couples do. And so I get on top of him, right? And I give him kisses. I give him kisses. Yeah. Yeah, of course I did. And you know, I feel a flow. I'm like, well, that's not right. And so I checked. It's still what? I just saw myself dead. That's the story I just said, like, oh, it's that blood and stuff. Well, then we cuddle, we continue watching Pacific Rim, and that's how it goes. But some didn't feel right. I didn't feel that feeling the rest when you don't want to do the rest. It just, oh, I didn't tell him. Look, I know you're listening, but it didn't. It just automatically came off. Autopilot off. Disengage. Right. And so, can you sit your butt down? Nobody wants to sit up again. I was dead. And so, I was just cuddling. Just wanted to. But the thing was,
Christmas is not important.
I'm not even talking about the food. The feeling wasn't there. Like, of course I do have feelings for him. Just the feeling, kids. There's kids here. The feeling was gone. What just happened? So we were still talking and stuff. Mom calls, saying she's here. It's just, what just happened? Right.
But I got nothing but love on my mind.
How is Gia supposed to know that you don't want to eat biscuits?
Because biscuits are disgusting. And they're ugly.
Yeah, you ever just want to...
I didn't tell you, I texted you this morning. It's all good, it's all good.
I'm
talking to the camera.
I'm sorry, That you could do.
All right, guys, but long story short, I figured out that I was on my cycle. That's nice to know. And Aubrey says, Merry late Christmas, babies. Don't feel right when it's later.